Pizzas are pretty much universally popular. They only require a few ingredients and they aren't expensive to make. But there's pizzas and there's pizzas. So what's a pizza like that's cooked in a top of the range, £700 or $900 gas powered outdoor oven? In this video, I'm road testing the Witt Etna Rotante, the Danish stone-baked gas-powered pizza oven with two really cool, or should I say hot, features. So quick disclosure, this isn't actually our pizza oven, although I seriously wish it was. We had it loaned to us so that I could write about it, and I decided to make the video independent of that. I wasn't compensated for it, and everything is my own opinion. The first thing to point out about the Etna Rotante is that it's big, really big, and it weighs in at 37.5 kilograms. That's three times what some of the popular rival pizza ovens weigh. But that weight is a trade-off. You're getting a really solid oven with double insulation, keeping running costs down and cooking time to a minimum. And there's the heating elements of this oven. Firstly, there's that U-shaped burner which runs around the back of the oven, which looks incredible when it's fired up. And beneath the stone is a second booster burner which keeps the base of the oven at a constant baking temperature. Then there's the best feature of all. In this oven, the pizza stone rotates, which gives you that impressive, even finish to your homemade pizzas. Each pizza takes around 90 seconds to cook and every one comes out perfectly cooked with puffed up leopard dotted crusts. I didn't realise that was actually a term for pizzas, but it turns out it is. That pizza stone is removable in two parts, so it's easy to wash off. Of course, with all stones, you only use warm water to clean them, and the darker it goes, the more of a badge of honour it is for your pizza baking. Power for the oven's turntable and gas ignition comes from either the supplied mains cable or a compartment under the oven which holds four AA batteries. If you don't already have one, you might want to invest in a bamboo peel for using with this pizza oven. Bamboo is best for uncooked dough so it doesn't stick when you're trying to slide it onto the stone in the oven. And metal is best for extracting the cooked pizza, which is why we've ended up with multiple pizza peels in our house. Once in the oven, you can actually watch through the open front the pizza changing in size and colour before your eyes as it rotates in the oven. That speedy cook and constant even heat provided by the booster burner under the stone means there's no waiting around as you cook a stream of pizzas in quick succession, serving the whole family in about 5 minutes. The Rotante is available in four finishes: orange, black, anthracite, and stone like this one. What we love about this oven is you get puffed up, firm, crisp bases while still keeping the toppings of your pizza fresh and appetizing. We've tried stones on barbecues, stones in ovens, pizzas in air fryers, and even a ridiculous expensive brick oven we ended up smashing up. And nothing has made pizzas at home to this standard. But there are a couple of small downsides to this pizza oven. Firstly, you do need somewhere to put it, and ideally to leave it permanently, or at least for the summer. Otherwise, you need somewhere to store it and two people to lift it every time you move it. If you do decide to leave it in the garden, Witt make a cover for the oven so you can keep it clean. I haven't had this one out in enough weather yet to see how clean that stone finish stays long term. Secondly, the supplied tube that connects to the gas bottle isn't really long enough. Ideally, you'd have something that was long enough to reach from counter height to the height of the gas bottle placed on the floor. But this one is only 80 centimetres long, so we had to elevate our gas bottle up on a fire pit. You can replace it yourself, though. I just wish they gave us the right length to start with. So I hope you found that helpful, and if you did, a thumbs up is always appreciated. If you want to blend up tomato sauce for your pizzas, you might want to check out my review of the Ninja 2-in-1 blender and mixer, which is popping up on the screen right now. And if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to see more reviews of products for family and home. Hit the subscribe and the notifications.